Here we are at Stonehenge, trying to answer the age-old question, who built Stonehenge and why is it here? What are your thoughts on this, sir?
Well, actually, I know. You see, Stonehenge was originally built as the original foundations for the first Walt Disney World Tour. But after doing some studies, they found it got too cold in winter, they wouldn't be able to have a full season throughout the year. So Walt Disney himself actually abandoned the project and moved it to Anaheim.
I understand. You, madam! Who built Stonehenge and why is it here?
Well, everyone knows that Stonehenge is only a big government conspiracy. I mean, really, if you think about it, it's all just to throw us off the truth. The truth about the mass murder and the cover-up and the scandal, and it's just terrible what the government can do to people.
You, sir?
That information is not. I can share that with you.
Alright. What about you, madam?
It was the 70 rabbis. They're actually time travelers, and they many, many years ago.
Fantastic! And you, madam! Who built Stonehenge and why is it here? Madam? Who built it? Why is it here?
I think it's very simple, really.
Yes? Yes?
The sheep built Stonehenge. Why do you think they're here guarding it? Don't see any druids around. That's the only exhibit here.